I figured I'd vlog because it's gonna be a great time. Anybody have anything to say?
It's my first beach trip with my girls.
Yeah, Edie's a first timer.
Made it out the group chat.
Made it out the group chat for real. So enjoy this amazing vlog that I have coming for you guys. It's like a little drive from Pismo because everything was booked up or hella expensive. Like we had to choose our battles here. I have to pee really bad. I've had to pee for like over an hour now, but I pushed through. I pushed through that. I did complain, but like I didn't beg her to stop, you know?
Hey.
Hi.
Sour cream.
Okay.
Can I get a tour?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
thanks.
Do I lock it?
This is the boys' bed. Don't be fooled.
Don't be fooled. This is our masterpiece of the bed.
Mm-hmm.
We got a microwave. Microwave. And the drawers just for the girls.
Slay. I know I said it was a girl's trip, but I lied. We're just not counting them in the vlog.
Yeah. Okay. And then we have a sheet.
Is it
there? And then we have a desk for whoever wants to be studious. Oh, to get ready.
To get ready. To be studious.
For our
shoes.
Oh, for a shoe. And then we have I don't like that sign.
I don't like that sign either. The sink.
Fucking bathroom's too fucking small, but it's okay because it's a beautiful sink and we can take cute mirror things. Slutter! Oh, phony! And we're here, guys. We have hello. I can't call you tonight. Bye. We have our phone. Light switch.
We're
going
to be charging our phones.
Put the camera.
Walmart, and we got a bunch of snacks, and I got a toothbrush because, of course, my freaking dumb self forgot a toothbrush. And now we're back at the room. The boys are already here. They met us at Walmart.
My car's so much better.
But
car versus like, angels.
Angels.
So dramatic. Like Angel After Dark is on his car.
Like do better, Angel. Get on Kenna's level. Changed, and now we're gonna go get some food. The boys stayed at the hotel to like chill and stuff because they're tired. But we're gonna go get some food since they already ate and then go to the beach and meet them there. We're looking for parking. It's packed. It's like, this is like the hottest weekend of the summer, so like makes sense. But like, everyone go away, please, so we can enjoy our time, you know? We are in the hangry stage of our trip. I want to cry, and I feel like I'm going to throw up.
We're
but
in
like,
the grumpy stage because no one's eating anything.
It's very bad, and it's 3 p.m., and we all woke up early, and nobody has eaten a single thing, except for I ate a gummy snack in the car, and that is it. So happy. Hey guys, we got our food. We're gonna go find the boys because they said they got a good spot. We're at the beach! We got the dogs out! Okay, we found them and now we're laying down. Or I'm laying down. And we're eating Edie's watching Netflix. She's watching The Summer I Turned Pretty. She's so illegal. And we're all just munching. The boys just got in the water. They are crazy. It is so cold. But they didn't give us forks, so I have to eat with my hands, which is so rough. But we'll make it work. I also got a Red Bull because I'm in need of it so bad.
Fish and chips.
Oh, yeah. Do you want to say anything?
I got my fish and chips that I've been talking about all weekend.
Yep. It's only Saturday. It's only
Saturday. Yeah, so this is a great time for us.
I like just watching volleyball.
It's 6:30 and we're leaving the beach now. We just ate some froyo, sat on the pier. No, I am so out of breath. I just walked upstairs. Anyways, we're going back to the hotel room and we're gonna go swimming. She thinks the worker that took her order is cute.
Because he was flirting with me, and I think anyone that flirts with me is really cute.
Yeah. So she's like, I'm gonna go order another shake. Just and then tell him like, oh, I just wanted to order a shake just so I could talk to you. And I'm like, you won't. She's like, say I won't.
Say I won't. Stop vlogging.
You won't.
He was so cute. He was so sweet.
He's not like, that cute.
We didn't record at In-N-Out.
We only recorded when I said McKenna was gonna when McKenna was gonna go flirt with that guy, but she didn't flirt with him. I said she won't, Eureka. And she did.
What?
Eureka! Eureka! We're going to the hot tub. We made s'mores. I didn't even eat mine.
I didn't eat mine.
Too sweet.
We got a napkin. I still do it.
Morning vlog. Day two. It's 9:36 right now. Getting ready, and then we're gonna go get some brunch after we check out, and then we're gonna go to the beach and just hang out, and then we'll leave around like 3 maybe. We're gonna get Hobie's before we go because if you come to Brazil, Hobie's.
Shirt from Target, jeans from Ross, and your belt.
Shoes, pants, shorts from Walmart, top, shirts.
Slay.
Hang on to these words.
left a long time ago. Ew! That's illegal!
We came back to the beach. This is my beach bit.
Can I show you beach bit?
This is a poisonous one! I swear to God, look! Okay, drop it!
We just played volleyball. Hold on, we just played volleyball. And me and Edie won. We ate that. And now we're walking all the way down to the cave, which is also something the boys made fun of. Go, skip it right now, go. She did that yesterday too and totally failed. Okay guys, so what time? Alright. Edie! It's 3:40 now and we are pretty much done at the beach. Nallie and Ken are going to get the car. And we are gonna go walk down back to the pier and get some food for the go. Yeah, pretty great day.
You agree? I'd say it was a success.
Successful.
I'm kind of sad that we're leaving.
Yeah.
Just because it was really fun.
Yeah, I'm actually ready to sleep. In my bed.
Listen to music, in the car, jam out, eat some snacks, and then go Mimi's. Motherfucking Mimi's. I'm praying for
Kenna
in the drive.
No, literally. But, yeah. Great times.
I'm so sad, really. I wish I could live here.
Literally.
I love
you. Yeah, it's a great time. We love it here. I love bread. It's hot, girl. Now eat the bread.
You can like dip the bread in it.
Okay.
Right, we're gonna
have fresh chips.
You want a bite?
So good. So good. Where do you have to go? What's that?
Love you.
he's bigger than me, stronger than me, and he's older than me and stronger than me, and his arm a little bit longer than me, but he ain't gonna take me so with me. I'm
ready for this.
Yes, sorry. Nobody's ready for this. Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
My life has been a series of doors in my face, and then suddenly I bump into you.
For you, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time I post another video, which hopefully will be very soon, and not weeks like this one took me to edit. But I'll see you guys next time. Stay tuned.